Hello everybody and welcome back to the Amazement Gamer, where today we're going to be continuing on with another episode of Tomb Raider. So, I have to record two more episodes, then I've got enough backlog for until next week. Or today, if this is uploaded on the Monday the 17th. Sunday the 16th, sorry. Should be going up then. So, but let's continue. You've unlocked a new outfit. To try it, go to Laura's bedroom and craft mana or select replay level from the main menu. Alright. Let's first save. Yeah. Let's go ahead and save it. Save successful. Great. Japan meeting with Takamoto. Completion time 36 minutes. Gold rewards, silver rewards, bronze rewards. I didn't find a lot of them, though, did I? Well, let's continue on the game. Can I change the outfit? No. Oh, okay. Damn. Just wanted to have walking around in her gala dress in Ghana. Cuz. Why not, alright? And he must just do a zip right or deep in gun arena. I don't know where Rutland's after, but I'm sure he keeps. I'll have to find out more.
No sign of Rutland so far.
Very good.
Have you worked out what he's doing here?
No, but there's something else. When I was going over the map, Winston said your parents have been there. Your dad worked the site before you were born.
That's not so peculiar. It happens occasionally.
Not gonna lie, this is beautiful.
If all else fails, I can get into the postcard business.
Oh, I know where we are.
Oh, now look at the little termites mucking it all up. That won't do at all.
Looks like they didn't get in from this side. Any ideas?
We'll see. I do my best thinking, plunging off cliffs.
Wildly didn't swan dive. There was an attempt. Artifact, not gonna lie. You're stupid! I guess I'll just go to the other side and. No? Okay. Guess I'll not get it then. But on the other hand, let's go. Oh, well, we did look at that. I don't know what we're supposed to do here. Didn't I go the other way? Okay, never mind. Probably stupid. Whoa. The ancient people had some pretty great techniques, not gonna lie.
Oh, that's where we put the temple.
Grand entrances are always impractical. It's what makes them grand.
Lara! You're a busy beaver, aren't you?
Oh, look! It's Rutland! Fancy dropping down for a chat, then?
Only if you can shoot this far.
You know long-distance relationships inevitably come to an end.
I'd wish you luck with that, but, you know.
Alistair should really have a look at this.
He's still trying to figure out where these sword pieces originally came from. Just you and me for now.
Okay, not allowed to swim. Fair enough. Yeah, that's just...
So what?
Serious? No! Jesus Christ. Nope. Pull it too far. No, go up! Jesus. No. Can I just move it? Oh, I guess I fucked this up. Let's see if I... Oh, thank God I didn't. And swing and jump and swing. Perfection.
I've seen this before. In my father's sketchbook. He has been here.
That was completely useless.
It wasn't Rutland.
He's still about somewhere.
Why would Rutland?
Not very effective for a trap.
Not these days. Something must be jamming the works.
Oh my God, Lara. Are you stupid? Ah! Oh God, I suck. Oh, thank God. Yeah, we just restored the inner workings of this place to hide some people behind it. You motherfucker. God damn it. That was not how it was supposed to go, buddy. There's gold.
Oh, God.
Well, that doesn't reach far. Well, yeah. Oh my God. Yeah, just. Well, it was that easy. And I still managed to die.
This water wheel appears to be jammed.
We may never know what it does. That pillar looks too heavy to move.
There's more than one way to get a wheel spinning.
Never mind. Allow him to collect some ammo, please. Okay, I've done this before. I'm sure I have. And that is mine. Now, how would I do that? It's convenient. Ow. Perhaps I have to go over there. Go! Oh, I'm not allowed to go up further, since this rope is clearly longer than that. No! Nope. How the hell do I get up here? Perhaps by going there. Nope. Seriously? Can I move this box? No. Generally, that should break. How the hell do I do this? Seriously? Okay,
I'll have to get these traps moving to pass through.
Only you think of it that way. I don't like it.
You're not living if you don't live a little dangerously.